If you're a radio rider, or just someone who began cycling and is curious about your statistics, then the best way to accurately check your progress is to install a bike computer. No matter the kick, we rounded up the best bike computers designed to let you get the most out of your ride. First up is the Polar M460. This guy here integrates high-tech functionality with a simplistic design. This device comes with a smooth surface topped by a sleek minimalist screen. The GPS that comes with the device is hyper accurate and is paired with an internal barometer which keeps track of altitude, distance, and speed while mapping the route and gradient. This device is rated by the IPX7 for its water-resistant capacity. The device also works in sync with your smartphone to keep you updated on text notifications, incoming calls, calendar alerts, and social media updates all along the way. The cherry on top is this device is also loaded with 16 hours of battery life, built-in LED lighting, and grippy buttons for easy usability. Next up is the Garmin Edge 1030. This 1030 offers a large screen with metrics on speed, altitude, temperature, and a full-color GPS map. This device comes with a Bluetooth action sports camera with a live navigation system. This complete 3.5-inch computer is preloaded with Strava Live segments that flash motivational alerts as you approach your favorite sections. It offers data on the current time and also how the PR and metrics is compared with that of your friends. Further, this device is water-resistant up to 1 ATM, and you can chat from rider to rider. You can also use the computer to access trendline popularity routing. It's a user-driven database of Garmin Connect feedback that showcases favorite routes with the public. The Wahoo Element Mini is here at $99. The 1.8-inch device is Wahoo's Element Mini with an exceptional blend of features that's all loaded into a basic package. This device so far has the best battery life in the market. The Mini can run for 300 hours, which is a whopping 12.5 days. When you're riding with your phone, it delivers pop-up notifications for calls and texts without taking your eyes off the road. This device comes with a smartphone application, and the live track option enables the user to share their location with friends. Apart from that, the app also has a Wahoo RPM speed sensor, heart rate monitor, and cadence sensor. At $49, we have the Cat Eye Strata Wireless. This guy's impressive and inexpensive. The Cat Eyes Bike computer is loaded with a number of cool features such as auto start and stop features, a fully customizable display that you can adjust to your specific preference and riding style, a speed tracker that allows you to keep track of your pace, and more. This device has a smooth click tech button, which you can easily shift through 8 different modes by simply tapping the bottom of the computer face. Though the screen of this device is not extremely big, it is standard and can display speeds, distance, mileage, and time elapsed and trip mileage. Last on this list is the Giant Neos Track at $180. It's compatible with most of the cycling accessories, such as the heart rate straps, power meters, and speed sensors. The GPS tracking system of this device is precise and effective. It shares location, data, navigation, and time statistics. The 2.6-inch surface of this device can display the cycling metrics with no effort and without causing any havoc. The anti-glare feature on this screen makes this device easy to use in various weather conditions. It even has a DJ2 drivetrain that displays your gear status and the remaining battery life.